Hello, and welcome
Hello.
to the presentation of the June month box. I think we should just get started with what I think is one of the strongest boxes so far, ever,
Yeah, it
maybe.
looks pretty good.
And we'll start out with this awesome collab between Microphone Brewing and Untitled Art. Double dry hop juicy IPA, 7% ABV. This is version 4. Fresh new stuff.
Oh,
Just
wow.
even smaller. It is definitely juicy.
Yeah, very much juicy.
Bless you.
Sorry, it's allergies.
And how strong is it?
7% ABV.
7%, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's pretty decent.
Yeah, and not very boozy.
No.
Whoa, Habibi.
So, next up is Frank the Tank from Warpix. You probably all know this already. An
But it hadn't been included
No, it
before.
haven't been included in the box. And it's an American Pale Ale at 5.3% ABV. So
Cool.
have a sip.
Perfect
It's
beer.
amazing.
Frank, how is it to have a beer named after you?
I'm honored to have a beer named after me.
Do we have any
But
like?
I must also say that it's very well deserved.
Do you have any personal reasons to tell it's so good?
No, it is just a really good beer, I think so. Next up, we got some stuff from Mikkeller, New York City. This is a West Coast style India Pale Ale at 5.5% ABV. It's called Heady Western. It's canned exclusively for the Mikkeller Beer Club, as some of you spies spotted earlier in some picture from Mikkeller, New York City. Some of you guys also asked about more beers from Mikkeller, New York City and Mikkeller, San Diego, and we have both, actually.
We do indeed. That tastes really good.
Super balanced West Coast style.
Hej, skål. Skål og
resten
af håret.
Also, from the States, as mentioned, a big boy from San Diego. And this is Shake Your Stack. Imperial Stout with cinnamon and I think maple and coffee.
And this is a collab with Great Notion Brewing.
Good.
Liquid dessert.
Yeah, it really is a cake.
Super. How much?
It's at
ABV?
9.7.
9.7.
Yeah.
That's not to be tasted.
No. The new addition to the Beer Geek series. The Beer Geek Waffle Breakfast. Also with maple syrup and coffee and also cinnamon.
And cinnamon? No
So that's
way.
actually the
We'll have
third beer.
Oh, three cinnamon beers in this
second
box.
one. And yeah.
I hope, I think we should mention that some people are very allergic to cinnamon.
Yeah.
And I hope that's not the case.
No, that would be a shame.
Yeah.
And this is not really your box.
No. Skål.
The cinnamon is really strong in
Yeah,
this
got
one.
a
Yeah.
lot more cinnamon to it.
Yeah. Yeah, and it almost has this dry feeling in the top of the mouth in the front.
Like
when
eating
you
cinnamon.
Yeah, like eating
Yeah.
pure cinnamon powder.
Let's just try to scan the QR code and
Oh,
see
should
what
we do that?
happens.
Yeah.
There's a QR code on the back, but I actually can't remember what
It does.
What it does. Ooh. Let's see, let's see. Shh, crazy.
Oh.
That is crazy. You'll see. So, up next, another collab. This time between Untitled Art as the double dry hop juicy IPA and Crooked Stave, which I guess probably all of you know, most of you. This is a coconut cream pie blunt stout. Contains lactose, 10% ABV.
Coconut cream pie blonde stout.
Let's try it. But it also smells a lot like bouncy.
Yeah, like pina colada.
Oh, pina colada, yeah. I don't know, bouncy and pina colada have something in common.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
But it just has like this...
I think it's the, some kind of quality to it.
It must be it, because this have kind of the same.
Yeah, I think it's aged in some way.
Yeah. But it's good.
Yeah, it's really tasty.
10% ABV.
Not made specially for beer club?
No.
No.
But what is made especially for beer club is both of the two remaining beers that we have.
So, first one is, let's go for 7:30. Made by Beer Hut, and it's a breakfast stout brewed with vanilla pods.
And chocolate crystals.
Ooh.
These guys are from... sorry. Ireland. These guys, Beer Hut guys from Ireland. They're the shit.
They're crazy fuckers.
Cool guys.
This one is not boozy at all.
No.
It's really, really...
So, Elias, tell me about your MBCC this year.
It was okay. It was super drunk. Like all the years, but yeah, we really had a good time, especially at the
pub. Apologize.
No. It's not going to happen.
What did you do?
I didn't do a thing. I was...
Elias feels very bad.
Yeah, let's move on.
And thank you guys for the boat ride. It was quite good, I think.
It was super good.
3 hours really disappeared fast.
Yeah,
and I think next year...
rest of the evening also disappeared very fast.
Yes. We either need a bigger boat, or we need... and we need more hours on the boat.
Yeah.
Or we have to figure something else out. But the problem is that was actually the largest boat for rental in Denmark. But one thing is certain, and that is that next year we will top it off. We'll do something even more
crazy.
Crazy, and if you have good ideas for what we can do, please just comment below. Finally, this comes as no surprise if you just paid a little bit of attention to the social medias. This is Extrobian Foda Age Solera Sour Ale with peaches, vanilla and cinnamon. This is number two beer that Speciation Artisan Ales is doing for us. The peaches comes from Oregon Specialty Fruits, where we have also made some quite crazy, or used for some quite crazy beers. They have some of the best fruit puree in the world. So okay. Exactly 1 year ago, we presented the number one, and now it's number two, brewed especially for the Mikkeller Beer Club. So,
go to work.
Number one, two, and three Beer Club beers this month.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
And we had this at lunch yesterday.
Yeah.
So we've tried it before. We know what it's like, and it's fucking good.
Really good and really surprising. I think it's
really
interesting to taste how the cinnamon actually works out. Pretty good.
Especially cinnamon and peaches. Sour beer. And you can smell the cinnamon and the peaches and everything at once. Yeah, crazy good.
Yeah, it really is.
I think it's also some really decent beers.
Yeah.
And I'm very happy with this box. Unless I was cinnamon allergic, and I would be very disappointed with this box. But I wouldn't blame us, because we didn't know that you were cinnamon allergic.
You should have told us.